Alex, congrats on the win. You guys trailed by double figures in that first half, at halftime as well. Come back to get this win, and then ultimately with tiebreakers, win the regular season championship. What does that mean to you?
I mean, it means a lot. It's my first year here, so I mean, it's great to have the win. Happy for the seniors to get this accomplishment as well.
You were a big spark plug in that second half. What can you say about your game today?
Yeah, no, I started off a little slow. The flow of the whole offense wasn't really flowing well. In the second half, I got some open looks and was able to make some shots, which was nice.
You've had a great first year here, your team as well. What's the feeling of this team now heading into the conference tournament?
Yeah, I think everyone has good hopes for the tournament. It's nice we get to host because we're the one seed now, which is big for us.
Congrats, Alex. I appreciate it.
Thank you. Appreciate it.